just can't keep living this way. So starting today, I'm breaking out of this cage. To get clean, I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did, cause believe me, you, I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye, I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef lingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father, so I solemnly swear to always treat this roof like my daughters and raise it. You couldn't lift a single on it, cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the club or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up, cause I'm raising the bar. I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm, whatever way.
And that was Eminem with Not Afraid, a great tune. Shame I didn't get to see him at Reading. I was hoping to go, but tickets weren't that cheap. You know, about £200 for a day ticket, which is pretty ridiculous. But I will go and see him soon. Saw Dizzy Rascal last summer, so yeah, I will go and see Eminem. And Mike's just keep me up to date with the football score. It's the Euro Super Cup, and it's Bayern Munich 0, Chelsea 1. So the next song that I'm going to play is a track off my album. The album's called Never Look Back. Most of you on Storm have heard it, but for the new listeners and that haven't heard any of my music, then this is a track off of my album, and this song is called Cannot Grow.
They say that things just cannot grow.
So I've been told. I was born to be free, born to believe, to follow my dreams, and now I flow with my rhymes. Time to leave the past behind and focus on my career. I aim for the sky, but sometimes it feels like the end of the road is near. Cause it's another day over, another day getting older, but I'm determined to stay and not fade away. And enough respect to all the people who supported me over the years. You gave me hope and belief to confront my fears, and now I'm gonna shine for all the stress and drama that's in my life. I came from a boy to a man, to my baby girl, I'll be the best daddy I can. And I took a stand when everyone doubted. This is where it all started, but not where it ends. I'ma stay true and fight till the end. Want something done, you gotta do it yourself. Don't rely on no one else. Keep on and pursue your wealth. Listen to your heart and follow your dreams. Every now and then take a moment and breathe. But take it from me, don't let no one say that you will never be. If you believe, then you can achieve. Cause anything is possible. I overcome those obstacles that were in the road. And this gift I've been given, I won't let it slip. These haters can try and kill my lyrics as much as they choose to, but I'm gonna continue to do what I do best, and that's music. I'm influenced by hip hop. I'm not a chip off the block. Nah, I walk my own steps and keep at it in this game. Life's a test, but you gotta stand on your own and find your own way. Told.
They say we're
very far,
just like a distance,
like that distant star,
I simply can't
hold. That we can't hold. Yeah, just wanna give a shout out to my family and everyone that's supported me over the years, to my friends, it's all appreciated. I love you all. stay in this game, I had to have patience and be committed. I'll push on with my lyrics since a young teen. All I did was music, they said I'd never grow, but I'm still here getting stronger the further I go. I've got a lot of hunger to fulfill this dream. If you don't know me, then you can't judge. I've been through a lot but never budged. I just reached to the stars, had to keep my mind sharp, and my vision is no longer a blur. I know for sure that this is the right path I chose. I'll stand by every statement told, every lyric I've wrote. And mom, I'll never forget all the love and care that you've shown. It's been a hard journey down this road. Whenever I'm out here on my own, I close my eyes and picture home.
And that was a track off my album. That song was called Cannot Grow. If you do want a copy of the album, guys, get in contact with me on Facebook. Type in Wayne SFC Schumann. Send me a message and I'll get with your details and I'll get the album sent to you. They're selling at £5 a copy. Sales have been going pretty good. Or get in contact with DJ Mike Hahnemann, and you know, we'll get one sorted out to you. Or you can go on YouTube, type in Young Wayne UK. I've got most of my tracks up there, videos, whatever. Or go to SoundCloud and type in Young Wayne UK in there, and you could hear all my tracks up there, latest tracks, blah blah. And follow me at Twitter as well, Young Wayne UK. So yeah, the next song that I'm going to play, gonna play a few hip hop tracks now and then switch it up a bit again. But this next one I'm gonna play is Jay-Z and Justin Timberlake, and this is called this is called Holy Grail.
You take the clothes off my back and I let you. You'd steal the food right out my mouth and I'd watch you eat it. I still don't know why I love you so much. Oh, curse my name in spite to put me to shame. Have my laundry in the streets, dirty or clean, give it up for fame. But I still don't know why I love it so much. Yeah. And baby, it's amazing I'm in this space with you. I just can't crack your code. One day you're screaming you love me loud, the next day you're so cold. One day you're here, one day you're there, one day you care, you're so unfair. Sipping from your cup till it runneth over. Holy grail.
Blue told me remind you niggas. Fuck that shit y'all talking about, I'm the nigga. Caught up in all these lights and cameras. But look what that shit did to Hammer. God damn it, I like it. Bright lights enticing, but look what it did to Tyson. All that money in one night, 30 mil for one fight. As soon as all that money blows, all opinions take flight. Fuck the fame, keep cheating on me. What I do, I took a back. Fool me twice, that's my bad. I can't even blame her for that. Nothing makes me want to murder. Mama, please just get my bail. I know nobody to blame. Kurt Cobain did it to myself.
And we are just entertainers. And we're stupid and contagious. No, we are just entertainers.
for photo shoots with paparazzi. Can't even take my daughter for a walk. See him by the corner store. I feel like I'm calling it off. Enough is enough, I'm calling it off. Who the fuck I'm kidding though? I'm getting high, sitting low. Slide by in that big body, curtains all in my window. This fame hurt, but this chain works. I think back to that same person. If this is all you had to deal with, nigga, deal with this shit. This ain't work, this light work. Camera snapping, my eyes hurt. Niggas dying back where I was birthed. Fuck your iris and the IRS. Get the hell up your high horse. You got the shit the niggas die for. Try yours. Why you mad? Take the good with the bad. Or throw the baby out with that bad water. You still alive. Still that nigga, nigga. You survive. Still getting bigger, nigga. Living a lot. Vanilla wafers in the villa. Illest nigga alive. Michael Jackson's Thriller.
And baby, it's amazing I'm in this space with you. I just can't crack the code. One day you're screaming your love and loud. The next day you're so cold. One day you're here, one day you're there. One day you care, you're so unfair. Sipping from your cup till it runneth over. Holy grail. You get the air out my lungs whenever you.
And that was Jay-Z and Justin Timberlake with Holy Grail. Just want to say hello to DJ Jinxy, who's just come into the Storm FM chat room. And yeah, about Sunday's game, Arsenal-Tottenham. As you all know, I'm an Arsenal fan, and I won't be shocked if Tottenham beat us, to be honest. I mean, we've got so many injuries out, you know, players out injured. We've got Arteta out, Chamberlain out. We got, who else we got out? Podolski's now out. Wilshere might be out. It's not looking good for us, and Wenger hasn't signed anyone yet, which don't shock me either, as he hasn't really signed a decent player in the last sort of couple of seasons. Got rid of all our good players and not replaced them. So yeah, well, I won't be surprised at or shocked if Tottenham do beat us. But anyway, I will always support the Gunners. And also Wednesday night, Stevenage played really well at Everton, and we should have won. Just gifted them that second goal, really. But anyway, I'm going to play two hip-hop tracks back-to-back now. The first one that I'm going to play is...